How many times have you spotted a little child working tirelessly, maybe at the tea stall, at the parking slot, or maybe on the road selling plastic flowers? Those little children whose wings of imagination are cut off and replaced by hard realities of life to earn money and feed their stomach. And yet, this seems hard. Only one out of the five children gets paid for the work. Yes, while it is extremely sad to think of such adversity, this is the real world. A world that highly talks of human dignity and liberty, and yet still on the other side forces the children into the dark web of child labor. Resultantly, today as many as 152 million children are child laborers. What must be happening in their day-to-day life is a hard to imagine story. Asia-Pacific attributes the largest share of children working in hazardous conditions. Resultantly, it is estimated that 22,000 children die in the work field each year. To combat and bring down this number, International Labour Organization launched the World Day Against Child Labour to raise awareness on the global extent of child labour. June 12th is meant to bring together governments, employers and civil society to think on what can be done to help them. This year's motto, "Children shouldn't work in fields but on dreams," highlights the graveness of the situation. Come, let's build a new world. Let the child fulfill his dream. Let him fly high. Let him explore the beautiful nature. Let him play carelessly. Stop child labor. Today's readers will be tomorrow's leaders.